The goal of modern medicine towards cancer is better visualization of the tumor, better detection, as well as targeted delivery of a chemotherapeutic drug only to the tumor.
Nanotechnology are really, in essence, small platforms to deliver cancer therapies directly to the cancer that can be more effective against the tumor and less damaging or toxic to our patients.
I think the future looks very promising.